go. I sometimes forget I can melee in this game. Kind of silly. Look, it's not that I enjoy stomping the piss out of these corpses. It's that it's necessary. No necromorph fishies? That's bullshit. Small med kits. I don't know where my inventory is now that. There we go. Alright. You go squish now. Sorry, I just took you 1,000 credits. Hope you don't mind. I knew there'd be something over here. That was actually a little cathartic. Yeah, I knew that. I've been doing that all game. Well, you do that. Very unsecure boxes to keep all your money in. Ugh, alright. I didn't see what button they wanted me to push to read that. I am swimming in plasma energy. Ugh. Oh, this ain't good. Oh.
You remember? Dana, your fucking route didn't work. There's a security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last.
Aiming reticle ain't what it could be. No audio cue or nothing to you is. It's behind me. Yeah, I keep hitting... the left stick to run.
Dana.
These were some rich necromorphs.
Dana. Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tidman's your enemy. Not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
All right, that is where they want me to go. Make sure there was nothing else up there. Okay, it's back. Please refer all restraints, registrants complaining of anxiety and or psychological problems to the other hospitals in the area. We're booked and running low on mood-elevating medications. With the recent CEC layoffs and the increased tension between unitologists and the EarthGov, I thought there was enough of a spike in cases. This new wave is something entirely different. Dr. Brian Alpes, Department of Psychology. What, you have nothing? Cheapskate? We'll do a 4-file rotation. Nobody coming back at me. Oh, blue. Stupid.
Oh,
forgot about that. Keep hitting the wrong button. Stasis bed 005 is up, blah, 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 replaced by tachyon unit. Degauss emitter array. Calibrated Heisenberg forks. Induction coil still not firing in sequence. Testing for shattered matrix. Called in to dispatch cancel. Next appointment. This may take all day. I don't use stasis that much. Yeah, but it's not moving. Okay, game. I hit the wrong button. The hell, game. All right, yeah, I'm a moron. I admit it. I hate it when I'm stupid. Oh shit. What the hell was that? Nobody getting up on my camera. My watch. Couple power nodes already. That's good. Another elevator. Any words of wisdom there, honey?
fuck?
Yeah, baby. What do we got? Chairman Donovan, this is Dr. Brooks. I've said this many times, and I'll say it again. I don't like the secrecy behind the new labs they've installed in the site wing. It's been 3 years, and we don't have the faintest clue what's going on. Such secrecy has no place in an open and free society. Their networks are so isolated that we can't even tell what they have one, let alone sift through the... Oh, shit, sorry, I hit the wrong button. Let alone sift through it to see if we can... if anything unethical is taking place right under our noses. If we don't get some traction on this soon, I'm going to go to Tideman and insist on formal review of these policies. Brooks, out. Welcome to Space Silent Hill, where every door is locked. I'm trying to. Really, graffiti person. I don't have my suit.
Tunnel breach rectified.
Rectum breachified. Let's not have that happen again. Alrighty. Although this is a workbench, right? You know, save rooms are supposed to be safe, you fuckers. Wow, you can walk right out of here without going to the store, huh? Contact me 10%. Oh. This must have been a pre-order bonus or something that I don't remember. Thank you. I am Iron Man. Oh, RB, right, okay. Alright, so we haven't found a workbench yet. Oh, wait, did I actually... Yeah, that's right, everything in there, that was it. Yeah. Just override this again, there's no reason to rotate that. Man, I forgot about all that funky zero-G shit in this game. Yeah, I'm running. That's not very fair, sir. Oh, you fucking
Jesus, that thing was angry. Dana, I'm out of the hospital.
Okay, the tram station is just...
Where did all my health packs go?
I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here to study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. I've been trying to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Okay, but I need health, like, really bad. I have no idea where all my health went. Down here real quick. Money, 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 money! Hey, Kirok, how you feeling? Open sesame. Good. Good to hear. This is the most awkward crawling ever. Hey, chapter two. Okay. All right, line gun. Javelin gun. I'm trying to remember with timed mines. I don't remember. I don't even have 11,000. Okay. Of course, we don't have any ammo for this gun, but what the fuck? I am playing this on the Xbox One through the miracle of backwards compatibility. Oh god, does it cost me money to... Well, we definitely want the damn damage. Reload speed. I mean, this is my primary weapon. This is the weapon I fucking use the most, because I'm a dope. But that's not a path, I don't think. Like, I think I'd have to go here, then there, then there. Let me see what the rig. I mean, I know I'm gonna need air. I just don't know how soon I'm gonna need air. I really like this health upgrade. This game really does force you to strategize. And in the early going, I like health more than damage or anything else. Oh, they're all flying the coop. Oh, shit. Now you know why I picked health.